Well, good evening. Welcome to Gold Ball Saturday. 8 state championships awarded on the court, and we start with the Class B boys. The backstory to this one, Caribou traveling to take on Cape Caribou, filling half of the arena, taking on the Capers, looking for their first championship in 50 years. Caribou takes a 2-point lead late in this one on the steal and lay-in by Parker Dupre. Then Caribou goes outside. Austin Finland, they're up 5. Capers are down 6. 70 seconds left. They go inside. Andrew Hartel, their big man. The nice move. He would hit 2 free throws later. They're within 3. Final seconds. Cape gets the ball back after a turnover. Tanner Carpenter, the clutch 3. That would send it to overtime. In overtime, Finland to Dupre on the break, and Caribou goes back up 2. Final seconds, Cape needing a big play, and they get one out of Quentin Morse. The drive, the basket with just 3 seconds left. We go to a double overtime. Hartel would foul out. Cape would get the ball down 2, 5 seconds left. Looking for the win, a well-designed play, and they get a clean look to win it, and it's off. And Caribou survives and ends the 50-year drought. 49-47, they win the B title.
It's unbelievable. It's almost, you know, almost can't put it in words. It feels so good. I'm about to have a tear come out of my eyes. It's unbelievable.